smash that balance. I'll tell you one thing about his technique is the way he sets himself.
He certainly. Oh, that's so nearly. He's gone to Paul Sterling, who was in a catching position at backward square leg. Instead, it went to his right and runs away for four.
For Berlin, balance is what they need.
And you can take the 33. He's added to 37. Driven down the ground beautifully by Gregor Ballance to get the boundary.
And a really good delivery from Graham Hume. Gary Ballance has to make an attempt.